Hello, I'm Helen Bradley. Welcome to this video tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can easily make lines thicker or thinner on line art images that you either scan into Photoshop or create in Photoshop yourself. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you a really quick technique for making lines a lot thinner or a lot thicker. And this is handy for images where you've actually converted it to line art or where you've got line art like this that we've actually scanned in. To make the lines thicker, choose Filter and then Other and then Minimum. And with Minimum, you can then select the minimum radius, which is going to make the image lines a lot thicker. And you can test these out. Generally, just one or two pixels is like all you need to do. And this is the original image, and this is the thicker lined image. So let's perhaps take this up to 4, and I'll click OK. And that has just thickened the lines. So if that were all we wanted to do, we could just save this and be off. But let's have a look and see how we can make the lines thinner. I'm going to Filter this time, Other, and this time we're looking at Maximum. And we're just going to set the maximum line width. And so we want this down to something that gives us the lines that we're looking for. So here I have it set to 5. This is what it was. This is what it is now. If I go a bit smaller, the lines are going to get thicker. If I get bigger, the lines are going to get thinner to the extent where they actually totally disappear. So you need to find the sweet spot here for your particular image. But if you do want to make the lines that are fairly thick right now to be a little bit finer, then you can do that here with this tool. And these are again Filter, Other. Maximum allows you to set it so it's smaller, and Minimum allows you to set the width so it's larger. I'm Helen Bradley. Thank you for joining me for this video tutorial. Look out for more tutorials on my YouTube channel. Please like and comment on this video if you do like it. And look out for more videos, tips, tricks, and techniques on my website at projectwoman.com.